friends, they're all scattered. Random patterns, random moments bring us close. Bring us close. And as for me, I'm by the sea with strangers who think they really know me the most. But it's not even close. I need some answers. Answers for why. Why do we have to lead different lives? Me and my friends are losing touch, and all we share in common is that we don't talk enough. It's no one's fault that life gets tough, but all we share in common is that we don't talk enough. We don't talk enough.
I try to call, I try to text, but somehow life, it always gets right in the way. At least that's what I say. And I really hope I don't wake up at 50 wondering why I gave my life away, and if it's too late. Yeah, I got some questions. Questions for why we write the ending ahead of time.
Me and my friends are losing touch, and all we share in common is that we don't talk enough. It's no one's fault that life gets tough, but all we share in common is that we don't talk enough. We don't talk enough. Enough.